$25, and you minute you get that gator up on the boat, you punch a hole in it. What you have to do is punch a hole in his tail and put that tag on it. You buy 200 tags and you only fill 100 tags. Guess what? Wildlife and Fisheries says, I'm not giving you anything back. You bought them, you own them. Every one of your tags has your name on it, and you've got to register each one. That's how they know how many gators they're going to give you the following year. Now, to have to hunt out to do that, what you need is you need something to go hunt it with and all that stuff. Lines hanging down, all that stuff. I got a little 30-30. I like to go ahead and shoot with it because most of the time I like to kill it where you don't destroy it. If you shoot it between the head, what you're doing is you're losing length, weight, and condition.